I was only trying to save myself from the serial rape I have as a brother-in-law.
Your arm's in the blood.
That's about it, really.
Yeah, I hope you're enjoying it too.
Yes, I'm enjoying it. Mm-hmm.
It's so beautiful, so wonderful. It's so marvelous now. Let me have your attention.
I was in the kitchen, I was washing my hands.
Oh, so much sugar.
What?
You could have
access
to
drink water for me. Lucy! Oh, come on, darling. She doesn't have to do that for me. I can do that for myself. But she can say, let's go.
Baby, Lucy and I, we are here to fix your everyday mess, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
What?
You're beautiful. You're beautiful, just like the sun.
Mm-hmm.
Always glittering like the star in the sky. Turn around. Tell me, what can I do with you?
Well, baby, I just want you to know that you're my light and shining armor. All this is for you.
That's for me.
How do you know that?
Now you show me what you got.
Now, I want to show you something that will truly.
I can't wait.
Can we?
I can't wait.
Let's go, baby.
Take me, my
name.
This. Listen, aren't you kids together?
Well, you guys are a perfect match. I'm so happy for you, sis.
You know what? I love this man so much. My husband.
You know, he's a man of honor. A man any lady prays to have.
Indeed, he is. He's my knight in shining armor.
Sis, look at you. He's in love.
Yeah. I think he's at the gate.
My lady. How are you?
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon. How are you doing?
Fine,
sir. How are you doing? I've got you something good in the car. Hey!
Whoa!
Forget it.
Thank you, sir.
You got me something. It's so beautiful. So
wonderful. Don't spoil the door. Nevertheless, let me have your
attention. Baby. Baby. For work now. Make sure you see the doctor. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah, I'll make sure Lucy fixes your breakfast. First thing she will do this morning.
Okay,
ma'am. Let's go to work now.
Sorry, sir. I didn't want to see you, sir.
Oh, no, not to worry. It's okay. As a matter of fact, you're a good dancer. Did you see my wife's hard drive?
Yeah, it's in the drive.
Since the day you came into this house, okay? Say, listen to me. There is something that both of us will enjoy. Just chill.
Are you okay?
Of course I'm okay.
Stop this! What are you doing?
Shh!
Oh, please, stop this! What are you doing? I don't get it! What is all this about, please? You suck. What will you do that is worse than what you've just done? My sister got married to a beast.
You want to know what I can do? I'll kill you and feed your body to my dogs over there.
Oh, you're so wicked!
I know. I know. Very wicked.
Oh my goodness.
And I will be wicked enough to do exactly as I have said. So sweet. You're going to wear in that face. Eh? See, let me just warn you. Eh? Say, you better brighten up that face of yours, okay? And play along, because if you destroy my marriage, I swear, I will finish you. I'll get out.
Wearing that look on your face, and I hope you're not going out with me with that face. What's the problem? Why are you sad?
Sister, I'm fine.
You're fine. Lucy, you failed to remember that I am your elder sister, and I know you like I know the back of my palm. I know when you're sad and I know when you're happy.
So I ask you again, what is the problem? Or are you angry about what we were scolded last time?
Sorry.
God help me. I don't want to ruin my sister's marriage. It's better I leave this house in peace.
And you're even crying? You know what? If you do not want to tell me what the problem is, I think I'll just go alone. Get out of my way, please.
I'm crying. Don't wake me up. Don't wanna be awake.
Why are you crying? Huh? Whoa, look at you. You look more beautiful and sexy when you cry.
What are you doing in my room?
Let's cheers. It's been long I saw you. What's up?
Yeah, I'm cool. How are you?
I'm okay. I'm fine. So how is your husband?
He's fine. Just that I can't just have it all to myself. Because the nature of his business won't just permit that. You know?
Yeah. Sorry, Ro. But you see, my husband presently is on leave. And as I speak to you, he's relaxing at home. My sister is probably preparing one very delicious meal for him, so I have him all to myself.
Mm, yeah. They forget about that. All men are the same, and they like tasting different soup.
Different soup?
Yeah.
Babe, please, 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 I beg. What kind of talk is that? What do you mean by that? Look, I know my husband. I know Francis. He will never cheat on me.
Please.
Babe, I don't want us to quarrel. Let's just change this topic, huh? Please.
Is this so bad? Never mind. You talk about a salon you want to make your
hair. Where is the salon?
Down your street. Fix it yourself.
Don't play like that. Don't play like that next time, please.
Yourself up. say. Lucy. 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 Lucy.
Told anyone about this? I don't want to destroy my sister's marriage. I don't want to break her home.
What are you saying? I mean, how can you be living under violence and still maintain your peace because of fear?
I think I'll find a way to leave her house.
You know what? I'll tell Grace myself.
No, please, I beg you. I can handle it, okay? I don't want people to think I came to a happy home to put a son there. Just let me handle this, please.
Your sister thinks all is well with you. She doesn't know you're being raped severally. I think we must inform the police about this. Otherwise, the trauma of this rape incident will destroy your future. Lucy, you might be the one to suffer the outcome of this.
I can't believe it's happening.
Something must be done.
Whoa, oh, oh. It's funny how time flies. I wish I could turn back the hands of time. Take it back to the start. It never happened. Why do you choose to wreck my world? Why you wanna wreck my world? I'm looking at you wrecking my world.
I warned you not to tell this certain time.
I told nobody anything.
Good. Good. So, you'll maintain the secret.
How do you think you will find it? How do you think so? Look, I'm my younger sister. She feels my pain. And I do same.
Oh, listen to me. But maybe she'll learn how to keep those feelings off so she won't get to know about them. You get that? Mind you, if I get to hear this outside, I'll kill you.
How could you wreck my world? How could you wreck my world? I'm looking at you wrecking my world. Lucy, Lucy.
That was great. Ah, great.
You can say that again.
That's so sweet.
Anything for my knight and shiny armor. Baby,
yeah.
Sweetheart, yeah. I think we should go one more round.
Come on, baby. Remember, you'll be going to work tomorrow. Huh? Okay. Let's just save it for another day, okay?
Okay.
I'm not running.
I know you're exhausted.
You can see that again.
Alright, no problem. I think I should just go to bed now.
Right.
No peck.
Oh.
Okay, good night, baby.
Good night, honey. time, I guess.
Don't come close to me.
Your sister's in the other room. So she wasn't hearing any sound. Otherwise, she'll catch you. And you know what that means.
Is your bed scattered? Are you okay? Are you sure? Did you hear my husband's voice anywhere? Because I'm looking for him. Lock your door.
What am I getting myself into? Ruining my marriage myself? What if that girl gets pregnant? Or her sister catches us like she almost did? How can I stand raping a girl who is my sister-in-law? Nisha, but that girl is sweet, and I can't resist her even when I try to.
Where were you? Do you know I went as far as asking Lucy where you were? I knew it wasn't proper anyways.
Oh, I went to the bar to get a drink, as you can see.
A drink? This early?
Do you care for some?
Nah. I missed you for a bit.
Miss you too.
He rapes me constantly. Almost every day. I'm too tired. I'm too tired of keeping sure to survive.
It's okay.
I
should try calling her again for the 100th time.
Not reachable.
You just keep trying.
I hope she's okay.
I'm so sorry about your pain, okay? You know what? I'll help you. How? You'll come and stay here with me. I would have taken up this case, if not that you insist. Thank you so much. I really appreciate this. Thank you very much.
I have to go now. You'll be looking for me.
Okay, hey. Thanks for sharing.
In life, challenges are inevitable. What makes us who we are is not how far we run from it, but how close we go to it, how well we learn about it, and how good we confront it. Victory might not be achieved, but at least I tried. I'm coming, okay? Yeah, I'm done. Thank you.
I can see your faith in friends.
Hello? Hello? This network.
Friends that you disciplined with. And I'm sure you have plans of telling them what I've been doing to you. That is, if you have not spilled the beans already.
I need no friends. And I've not told anybody anything. I don't know what you're talking about.
Switch to.
To copy this tune for 50 naira, press 11.
Something is wrong somewhere.
Who is Gina?
What do you want to do?
Seize your phone and make sure you don't leave this house.
And what does that add to you?
Pleasure. Oh, pleasure. Yes. You see,
I need to call the police.
Hello, DPO.
I want you so much around, but I don't want you to sing like a parrot and ruin my marriage. You see, your sister went out to see her friend, and she won't be back till evening. So by the time she comes back, I want you to
stop touching me.
She doesn't want to give me her phone. She thinks I am not worthy of holding her phone!
The phone! Give it to me!
Over here, yes, I will tell the whole world how you kept me hostage and made me your instrument of rape.
Well, until your sister comes back, you are not leaving this house.
I promise I won't tell anybody, okay? I promise no one will hear anything that's happening in this house. I promise you, just let me go. Please.
Good. Very good. You see, you have to protect your image and that of your sister. Okay? And by the way, what makes you think if you go out there telling people I raped you, what makes you think they will believe you? Huh? You see, even if they believe you, then you've made a fool of yourself. Because every single man out there will avoid you. You are a woman. Let me tell you something. Now, this part of the world is a man's world, okay?
Please, I beg you, just get me out of here. I don't care about the phone. You can have the phone. I don't need it anymore. Please. Just ask the gate man to open the gates for me so I can go. Please.
Sister's husband?
Try me.
Oh, I see. Whose girl gone bad? I tell you this. If you use this on me, where do you think it will take you down? To jail, where you rot for eternity. You won't see your sister no more. So I advise you the best interest to lay down You don't make it, okay? You don't want to get hurt. You don't want to go to jail. You don't want to leave this house crying, dying in jail. Come on, calm down. Calm down. Now give it to me. Give it. Where's your sorry face? Huh? I mean, why the pain face? Okay. Maybe I should go and see us. Yes. You are learning how not to cry anymore. Am I right? Am I right? Oh, yes, I'm right. I can't be wrong. That's right. That's good. I mean, that's a good one. Bravo. But you see, it's a gradual process. You will get there.
You put me through so much pain. You're such an idiot, a coward, an animal.
Oh, come on. I told you this severally, that you wouldn't listen. I told you that you and I can do this gently, amicably, okay? You and I can enjoy this without struggling, but you won't hear me. Come on, baby. I mean, we can do it amicably. Listen, I'm sure I'll do this. You'll enjoy it. Why are you acting like you don't enjoy it? Why? But anyways, it's time to get down. You know what I'm saying? Come here. Let us begin. I can do it without a struggle. We don't struggle, okay? You should be used to me by now. There you go. The sorry face is coming again.
Stop touching me.
Thank you.
no, 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 no.
Told anyone about it except your friend Gina.
How did they believe you said the truth?
Believe me! I didn't intentionally kill him. I cannot kill! I'm not a murderer! You just have to believe me, please. I beg you.
Miss Lucy.
Please help me, please. I did not kill him.
Lucy, how did it happen? I actually called the police to arrest him because I felt you weren't okay.
I didn't plan to kill him. I was only struggling to get his hands off my grief.
What the world knows now is that you killed him and you'll be charged for murder.
Will anyone understand me? I'm a victim, not a murderer.
Lucy. Only if you prove that in court. See how you've ended up here now because you failed to speak up. Lucy, I warned you earlier. I warned you.
Okay. I am not a murderer! I can't kill!
What is it that I have not given you in life? I brought you to my home! All you could do was to kill my husband. You couldn't have told me that my husband was using you as a sex tool. Why did you tell me? Why didn't you open up to me? I'm looking at you, Reckon. Well, I'm sorry. It's beyond my hands right now. Everything is now in the law. You are going to face the law. I believe you. I believe you. Well, of course I do believe you. But if you had told me earlier on, this whole thing would have been averted. What do you want me to do? I should go raise my husband? I should go heal him like I'm my Jesus? You fucking killed my husband! You killed my husband!
I'm sorry.
Now you listen to me.
I'm so sorry.
Lucy, I'm
I never mean to.
If I meant anything to you, you would have told me what you were facing.
I'm sorry, I was so stupid.
I am also you sorry. Ain't gonna believe me if I tell you my story.
Someone please wake me up. It seems like I'm dreaming.
This man didn't want to destroy your marriage.
You will go to jail.
This man didn't want to destroy your home.
Someone please tell me.
That's why I came to myself. What have I done to myself?
Oh no, I can't take it anymore. No, no, I can't do this anymore. I've got to cry out, cry out. Lady who would know my story, cry out, cry out. Lady who another day, another story. Tell ya my story. Someone please wake me up. It seems like I'm dreaming.